surreal. It was completely surreal. A miracle. It was like all our prayers have been answered.
Giving thanks to a perfect stranger who gave a Cape Cod family a lot to celebrate this Thanksgiving. A liver transplant saved their six-month-old daughter's life.
Boston 25 News reporter Catherine Burcham spoke to that family and to the hero who gave up part of himself for that baby girl.
Terrified. We were absolutely terrified.
Sloan St. James was just 4 months old when Sarah and Chris noticed something wasn't quite right with their new daughter.
We started to notice her jaundice wasn't going away, and she started to develop a bigger belly. We called it her little Buddha belly.
A trip to Boston Children's led to a terrifying diagnosis, stage 4 liver failure.
You're almost speechless because you can't even almost describe it. It's the worst and most terrifying thing a parent should ever have to hear.
Sloan was in danger of dying and needed an immediate transplant.
It was really hard there because we did not have any good news for quite a while.
But help was on the way. Lieutenant Stephen Tenney, a police officer in Keene, New Hampshire, 140 miles away.
We heard that she needed the transplant.
Tenney's brother is married to a high school friend of the St. James, and on Facebook, he'd seen calls for people to be tested as a potential donor for Sloan. After a week of tests, he was the perfect match.
I was grateful, nervous and excited. I hadn't been to the doctor in probably 10 years. I've never had a surgery or anything like that.
And Tenney had never even met Sloan. Still, he says it was an easy decision to undergo the difficult transplant procedure.
If you can help a four-month-old baby, you kind of have to do it.
Sloan now has 19% of Tenney's liver.
Hi, sweetie.
And most of his heart. 2 months later, they're both in full recovery and will celebrate Thanksgiving as two families now connected in a way that defies explanation.
We had so many people praying for us and for Sloan, and to hear that we had a match and the surgery was going to happen in a couple days was a miracle.
Inborn, Catherine Burcham, Boston 25 News.
She's adorable.
Fantastic smile. We had heard about this smile all day in the newsroom, so... There it is. Proof positive. Lieutenant, great job.
Yeah, what an angel he is, right?
What a Thanksgiving, huh? Mm-hmm.